Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar, who has been praised for raising awareness about open defecation through his film Torrentic Prem Katha, soon will be seen in Padman. Yes, as the name itself suggests, the film is based on a unique concept and will chronicle the journey of a man who finds a way to make cheap, affordable sanitary napkins for women in his village. Sharing the incident from Padman's set, Akshay said, two local artists left the shooting by saying, "We can't do this sin."
Well, this concept of making a film called Padman is by my wife and has been directed and written by Balki. It's about, I'll share it with you guys, let me say it's about sanitary pads. And you will be shocked. Guys will be shocked that 91% of Indian women don't use sanitary pads because they cannot afford it. 91%. And it's shocking. So here I found the script where it talks about the taboo of sanitary pads, which we go to. It talks about a woman when she has periods. And it talks, I will tell you a small little incident in my film when I was shooting for Padman. Main shooting kar raha tha, to humne kuch do teen local artists liye hue the film ke andar. Uske andar scene tha ki wo local artiston ko sanitary pad haath mein rakhna hai aur baat karni hai. You will not believe it, they ran away. They just left the shooting. Humse ye paap nahi ho sakta hai. That is what their line was, humse ye paap nahi ho sakta hai. And they left the shooting. And I had to reshoot it, their portion. So this is what we are facing in India. So this is what I want to bring. That is my next thing. And I would request you for all your support, you guys. I would request you to, as much as support possible, whenever you watch this film or see this film, and do please let other people, your friends, your families, knows about it, because so that we can spread the word.
Directed by R. Balki, Padman, who is produced by Twinkle Khanna, also stars Sonam Kapoor in pivotal role. Honest Report.